there, right there. So what's up?
It's important.
I'm listening.
I was at the hospital and I saw Santana.
You saw Santana? Why don't you just tell me what's on your mind?
All right. I don't want to be the one to tell you this, but she wants a divorce and she's adamant.
What do you expect from me?
I think you should talk to Santana.
Talk to her.
Cruz, she's not doing very well.
You think I don't know how she's doing?
Yes.
I've been living with her, remember?
I don't mean to say that you don't know how she's doing. I know you know how she's doing, but I think that you should talk to Santana.
Julia, the sight of me drives her nuts. So my going up there wouldn't do anybody any good. And besides, we've already talked about it. She told me what she wants from me. One thing and one thing only. Her freedom. I understand that. The fact of the matter is, whatever real love there was in the relationship is gone. Thank you, James.
You're welcome, sir.
I'll be taking over Inspector Castillo's table tonight, okay?
Certainly, Miss Capwell.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Eden, and I'll be your waitress this evening. What can I get you?
Capwell.
Yes.
The kitchen staff is just leaving, so there's hardly anyone left in the restaurant. This is Inspector Castillo's first course, and the rest of his dinner's already in the kitchen.
Great. Thank you for everything.
You're welcome. Enjoy.
Okay. Here you go.
Oh, is it my imagination, or did this place just clear out faster than the Titanic?
I had noticed. Would you like some freshly ground pepper on your salad?
You hadn't noticed. Eden, what's going on?
Nothing. It's just that Mr. Castillo has been very overworked lately. He needs a night away from worry and distractions.
And other humans?
Except his waiter, who has instructions from the management to make sure Mr. Castillo has a night he does not forget.
Waitress, I can't eat. What, pray tell, have we here?
This is your dessert, sir.
Wow, that is gorgeous.
It's a very, very special treat.
Eden, thank you very much. I will...
Eden! It was your fault.
Excuse me. I just wanted to,
okay.
Get my spoon.
Thank you. Okay.
Very important.
Thank you.
Probably the hottest dessert I ever,
Oh, my God!
You know, I think that's maybe a little, overly impressive. You gotta,
Oh, no.
It's not work.
Oh, no!
Hey, did you get that?
Well, you know, I think you actually did it. You succeeded in cracking me up. That makes twice this week.
Well, good.
I didn't think it could be done.
I can't tell you how many times I've fantasized about this. Especially you carrying me over the threshold.
And then what?
And then I imagined we'd go crazy.
But I
hardly like this one.
Oh, no, that one is definitely you. Except I don't know why you have to wear anything at all.
I'm gonna see if you have a different one.
What are you doing? You just want an excuse to rifle my drawers.
Maybe. Maybe you haven't stopped me.
I would if I could move.
What have we here?
Where?
A little box.
About?
A little box.
Hey, what are you doing with
like
that?
It could be Cruz Castillo's.
Yeah, that's what's...
It's yours?
Yeah.
Let's see here.
It's a bunch of old stuff is all.
Can I look in it?
No.
Look at this.
Yeah, you wore that one night.
I remember.
So do I.
I'm glad you kept it. Anything?
I love you too.
What is this?
I don't know, that's just something, I've had it for a long time.
This is wings. These are stortuses. This is an airline stortuses pin.
Maybe.
You aren't gonna tell me?
That's right.
Cruz Castillo.
Eden.
Tell me. I mean it.
I'm not gonna tell you. Maybe you could try to coax it out of me.
Oh, I could try.
You could try.